Aquarium Land. This game feels like one of those premium mobile games. You play as some chick whose idea of an aquarium is a place where people come in and give you lots of cash to buy fish from you. Then you go out into the ocean in your backyard and enslave more of nature's creatures for your own profit. It's pretty wild. I've never gone to an aquarium with the expectation that I could buy anything I saw there from them. It's also wild how much money is just laying around this chick's place. I like that there's a lone shark brave enough to attempt to stop her rampant capitalism. I don't like that he's so easy to get past, and she ends up stealing some magic carp looking thing anyway. This strangely amusing game gets a 6 out of 10,